WWE legend Chavo Guerrero. Right here, he came out to support the event and be a part of it. Elie Seckbach, Chavo Guerrero.
So let me ask you this, Isacc. I see a lot of boxing events.
Yeah?
Well, what happens? You okay?
Yeah, he's just laughing.
Oh, shit. Pacquiao Spence. Break it down. August 21st, you go to a lot of fights. You know boxing.
I got to go for Pacquiao because I got to support the fellow politician and a man of the people. Pacquiao is one of the guys that inspired me. Him and Oscar De La Hoya. They inspired me to give back to the community. So those are my two biggest heroes in boxing.
It's a huge fight.
Yeah. The line is going behind.
What do you want to see? 135 division. You have Teofimo, you have Ryan, you have Tank, you have Devin.
Well, you know, Ryan's always supported us and he came to our toy giveaway a few years ago. So we're big Ryan Garcia fans and he's with Golden Boy, and his mom and dad are great people as well. And you know, his mom used to be a politician. Yeah, so she was serving the Inland Empire on a water board, she told me. So they just have a beautiful family, so we support Ryan and Compton.
He might fight JoJo next.
Oh, that'd be a great fight, yeah, but we got to go with Ryan. He shows us love in Compton, so we got to support him 100%.
Now, obviously, Keisean's from Compton.
Yes.
Did you know him before? Have you met him? He told me he talks to you a lot on the phone. He loves your energy.
Yeah, we're friends a lot, but he's a lot younger than me. I got elected when I was 25. Now I'm 34, and he's only like 22 years old.
Wow.
So I don't remember him, but we've had many people of celebrity come to events like this when I first started.
Let's go talk to him really quick, guys.
Years ago, like, we used to have Roddy Ricch come and a lot of other people when they were kids. And this is Satcher Zarita. She's on the board vice president.
So he could have been one of these kids.
Absolutely.
He gets a lot of everyone else, pictures, autographs, a big star.
And that's what's great about Compton. Like, we have people that come from all walks of life. NFL players, NBA stars, actors, rappers, of course. So it's just great to see all the community out here.
Who was your role model growing up?
Role model? That's a good question. I really don't know.
Because obviously everybody here looks up to you right now. They want to be where you are. And that's an inspiration. But Isacc, this is a beautiful thing. A lot of kids. Everybody's happy, smiling. It's a hot day today.
Very hot, yeah.
But there you have it. Stay tuned. Yeah, but I see some guy with the Chargers jersey. Right there. So tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
Councilman Galvan on Instagram, Isacc Galvan on Facebook. And I got my son here, little Isacc Galvan. He's helping
Isacc,
out.
I got you a question. Can I ask you a question? Manny Pacquiao or Errol Spence? Who do you like in that fight?
You know who his favorite boxer is? Chris Areola.
Who's your favorite boxer?
He calls him Chris, yeah.
Why
he's
does
his
he
favorite
like Chris?
Boxer. Chris is a very nice guy, very caring and stuff, and we hang out with him a lot, and we went to the fight with him as his guest to him and Andy Ruiz. And then he has a son the same age as my son, so he has a beautiful family. Little Isacc, that's his favorite fighter.
That's awesome. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Make sure to follow Councilman Galvan right here, giving back in the city of Compton. Stay tuned for usersreporting.com and Isacc Back reporting. Check this out. Look at this response. They're getting backpacks, eye exams, a lot of school supplies. Just really cool.
So, hey, what's up, everybody?
Let me ask you really quick. Manny Pacquiao or Errol Spence? Who wins that fight?
Errol Spence.
Oh, he just told me Pacquiao.
Pacquiao getting a little too old. It's time for him to hang it up. And next, I want to see Errol Spence versus one of the other young heavy hitters.
Oh, right, Devin Haney and Gervonta, who wins?
I don't know.
What do you think?
I don't know about that one.
Man, I'm not the expert on that.
I don't know about that one. I'm going to root for Devin because, you know, he out there in Vegas with us, but at the same time, it's going to be a real good fight.
What do you tell Errol Spence if he's watching?
Kick his ass, bro.
Now, I just asked him who would he fight, and he said he would fight you. Because, you know, celebrities...
He'll fight who?
You! He said, I'll fight Abrams. He said, everybody's getting, all the celebrities are getting in a fight.
You get into that ring with me, I'm going to turn head off.
Did you see Blueface yesterday?
Yeah. What he did to that boy and what he did to that fan?
That guy gave me his number today, the guy who jumped in the ring.
He don't want no problem. Blueface going to faint him down.
He looked great. Blueface got down.
What's up, dog? Good. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. We had like 500. Ellie!
How's it going, Isacc? I'm good. How are you?
I'm coming, man.
Anytime. So tell us who's here and what's going on really quick.
Yeah, you know, this is my eighth annual back-to-school backpack
and
giveaway.
Look at the response.
Oh, yeah, we're going to give out at least 1,000 backpacks stuff with school supplies.
Uh-huh.
We're teaming up with our very own NFL player, Keisean Nixon from the
he's
Las Vegas Raiders.
He's very popular over there.
Yeah, he's right here. And then this is John Abrams from the Raiders, the starting safety.
Okay, If they got in the ring, who you put your money on?
Oh, Kasani's from Compton, man.
Hey, he said he's putting $1 million on Keisean. Abrams, he says he's putting the money on Keisean. All right, let's see right now.
We have a WWE Tony Guerrero as well.
Ow, daddy hurts.
Hey, when you feel it with him, you know where to find me.
I'm sorry, who else do you have here?
Come on.
He's right here.
Let's go to the back.
You need more hands. It's a lot. You didn't even go wear workout today. But it's amazing work to give back. You lead by example. They do. By the way, Manny Pacquiao or Earl Spence? Who you got on that one?
Pacquiao.
Why?
I think he's a more experienced boxer. And I like Pacquiao, how he fights, so I'm going to say Pacquiao.
Now, we've seen a lot of crossover with celebrities getting into boxing. Is there anyone you would love to box? Yeah. Where'd he go? Can he
John
fight?
Abram.
Does he got hands?
I think he can fight.
But we'll see. And we're here today. The line is from here all the way to L.A. Thousands of kids. You don't have to give back. You could just send the check and it's great. But you're here physically in the sun. Hey, tell me about being here today.
I'm from here, so I know it's not about the money. You know, it's a time thing and just showing my face. I think that's more important than giving money back. So that's really why I want to give back and show up and show my time here.
And tell me what Isacc Galvan means to you.
Oh, he's a great guy. You know, I talk a lot to him.
Positive dude, always smiling, always happy.
Always happy, you know. I told him I want to put something together, and he helped me put this together. He's a great guy.
Tell everybody where to follow you on social media.
At Keisean Nixon, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram is all the same.
Keisean, you guys winning the Super Bowl next year?
Yeah, I believe so.
Packing the stadium?
So Vegas is back open. It will be full. The stadium will be full. So yeah, I think it will be great.
All right, thank you so much.
No problem.
Hey, you got any advice?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.